Now I'd like to introduce you to the concept of stamps. Stamps are basically normal patterns, except that instead of being loaded into your work area, they're loaded into your clipboard for pasting. As an example, we'll pick one, like Kanji Rain, and load it up. As you can see, it's in the clipboard instead of loading into the work area, and I can paste it. Now if I wanted to load another one and put it in this pattern, let's do that again. Pretty cool, right? Now, if you want to make your own, all you have to do is load one of your patterns. Let's do snow. Now we've loaded up a normal pattern, and being as though all I want is the blue area, I'm gonna get rid of the white, and I'm also gonna trim it up. It's always important to trim your patterns before you save them. Now I'm gonna select the whole pattern and save it as a stamp. Now I can load it into any pattern I want. We'll just create a brand new one as an example and load our new stamp up. One cool thing about stamps is that if it's a single color, you can change the color of it before you paste it. So if I wanted it to be, say, this color, or gold, all I have to do is change it and paste it. Or if I wanted it still a different color, paste it. That's basically all there is to it. So if you need to take a part of one pattern and put it into another pattern, this is the way to do it.